Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you guys my review on Giovanni line of products. Before this video, I actually washed my hair using their Root 66 shampoo and conditioner. And for this review, I'll be actually using the leave-in moisturizer and their gel. So I'm trying to keep my hair as soaking wet as possible because I heard that the gel is very tricky to work with, and the more moisture there is, it's easier to apply that. So now I'm actually using the leave-in Wayless Moisture Leave-in Conditioner. I'm applying that to all over my hair. And applying it evenly throughout. So I'm just gonna apply to the other side now. I'm spraying some water and diluting the leave-in conditioner before I apply it to my hair. So this one is actually called the Wayless Leave-in Conditioner. And then I'm now using my white tooth comb to comb down my hair. And instead of the Denman brush, I use this brush today because I don't want my curls to be defined by using the Denman brush. Sometimes the Denman brush can change how your original curl actually looks. So now I'm actually using the prayer hand method and smoothening down all the ends. This was actually recommended by one of another Instagrammer. Her name is Anissa. I'll tag her down in my comments below. She actually told me to do the smooching method, which actually smoothening and then scrunching. And then she also told me about the bowling method, which you use a bowl and then soak your hair in it halfway through. But I couldn't find a bowl, so I decided to do this. And also I wanted to keep it as simple as possible, so you can compare how the product actually ends up on my hair compared to the other products I use. Okay, so we are done. Now we are going in with the gel. So I'm just taking a little bit. I'm gonna spray some water to that and diluting that as well. And then applying it using the prayer hand method and smoothening down the hair strands. So I'm just gonna keep doing the smoothening step just so that it have nice clumps and just smooth down all the frizz with the SID. So I'm doing the same thing to the other side. I'm just applying the cream and then using my hands and smoothening it down like what I did on the other side.
Aclaremos que oscurece, dejémonos ya de estupideces. Llevamos peleando un par de meses y ya yo te lo he dicho tantas veces.
Trato de empezar una conversación, pero no me das ni un poco de tu atención. Quieres siempre hacer lo que te da la gana y lo quieres arreglar todo.